The beast incarnate has arrived.
A man responsible for two.
Always need to be on your toes whenever you face off against multiple combatants. That is especially true in this triple threat with Roman Reigns, Brock Lesnar, and Goldberg.
Every superstar for themselves in this matchup. Still, it's possible to see some temporary alliances, no matter how strange.
It's about getting the odds in your favor. Chances are better against one opponent instead of two.
Well, scattered reversal there.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
Look, I know it may sound cliche, but with triple threat matches, you've always got to keep your head on a swivel. Always got to know when to pick your spot, even if you form an alliance. It won't last. That's just the nature of the game.
He'll take things into the ring.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Strong forearm.
Punch lands.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, with authority!
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Just caught flush.
Clothesline! Oh, look at this. Arm wrench. Fall by a lariat right to the face. No! Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
He's taking some good hits.
He needs to be careful. You don't want to be the weak link in a triple threat.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up power bomb.
Just mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, the arm taking the brunt of that.
The beast now is being contained.
Lesnar's just unable to stop Roman's all-out assault.
Oh, my gosh!
Oh, ruthless striking.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Was mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, what a boot.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh, put down face first.
Big forearm. Oh, what a right hook.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Landing on top of the skull.
Cover. Shoulders are down. Strong kick out there.
Just kicking out at one takes a lot in a match like this.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable. Closed fist connects. Break his arm. Vicious.
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
Suplex City.
Power slam for the win. It take to keep this monster down?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Yeah. Setting it up.
Oh, strong impact. Got a forearm. He may be in a bad way here.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Oh, God.
Oh, look at this.
so ruthless. Now, trampling the opposition.
And he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up this. And driven down with a jackhammer.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting. Right to the ribs.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Launched face first. And there's the cover. Shoulders up before two.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the jackhammer. Back in the ring now. The high risk doesn't pay off.
What a reversal by Goldberg.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Kick to the gut.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, and a headbutt. He had it scouted. Tossed around. Goldberg being stalked. This is not where he wants to be.
The head of the table cinches it in. Guillotine applied.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap.
Tap, tap, tap. He taps out.
And the win. Outlast the others in this triple threat match.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
Quite the impressive victory coming out on top against two very capable, very prepared competitors.
He is standing tall, standing proud, and standing victorious after that battle, gentlemen, beating one other superstar's no walk in the park, let alone two.
Guys, I guess we can say
Ronda Rousey! Ronda Rousey! Ronda Rousey! Ronda Rousey!
Alexa Bliss has always played games with her opponents, but these days they seem more diabolical.
Yeah, the twisted side of Little Miss Bliss has never been more accentuated.
Alexa's words and actions are now more fiendish than ever.
There's no denying that, but above all, it has been Alexa.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
Oh, my goodness. Critical point of the matchup. It could be over right here. Can she hang on? Can she somehow hang on?
Crawling, scratching, doing whatever it takes. She will not let this match end.
Ooh. Look at this.
Snap suplex.
Hit the ropes.
Oh, running knee strike.
Ah, oh, Bliss counters.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Rowdy combo unleashed.
Stomping, ouch.
Ah, look at this. Boom, that could break an arm.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
She's beginning to flag a little. Well, that'll do some serious damage. Alexa Bliss has the advantage when it comes to knowing every inch of the WWE ring. Corey, what's Alexa's play against Ronda Rousey?
In addition to her in-ring IQ advantage, Bliss needs to continue to play mind games and keep Ronda guessing. We've seen that Rousey can get emotional while competing, and that could lead to a costly mistake.
Oh, look at the knees.
Just endless knee strikes. Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, God, that hurt. Amazing job scouting Rousey.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Ronda Rousey connected with a good shot there. Right to the gut. Caving in the abdomen. Oh, Bliss counters.
Oh, snapping the leg in.
Oh, the torque on the knee. Alexa Bliss, top turnbuckle.
From the top.
Splash!
She's got the whole
Ooh, she'd had enough of that. Oh, that's gotta sting your back.
Nasty stop to finish it off.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Oh, the face has been planted.
Uh-oh, there's one.
Insult to injury.
Alexa Bliss had this plan devised the whole time, just letting the twisted people.
Alexa Bliss may have her where she wants her. DDT to a kip up.
Did Bliss end it there?
Cover. Got a kick out. She's not done yet.
What a kick out. Somehow, Ronda Rousey keeps this alive.
Alexa thought she had this one in hand, but now she's forced to regroup.
From the top rope, missile drop kick on point.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Oh.
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring. just unloading knees to the body.
Jarring impact.
She's got the head scissors cinched in, and this is just torturous. Look how she's raining down those elbows.
Rousey's got Alexa right where she wants her.
Rousey takes her down. Armbar's in.
And the ropes will break this one up.
Well, it looks like she got a new lease on life here, Michael. But can she capitalize?
Just breaking down the opponent.
That was just disrespectful.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
And the cover for the win.
Kick out. She still has life.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again. Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Rowdy combo unleashed.
Producing a trampling. The arm absorbing the damage. Ouch.
Cotter turns the tables on Rousey.
Oh, the face has been planted.
Precision strikes.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Oh, kick right to the spine.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
You can tell there's an effort being made to focus on the arm.
Bliss is seriously out of it. She might be done here.
How's he able to ground her opponent? And uh-oh, the arm bar is locked in.
I'm not sure there's...
She had no choice but to tap out. And that does it. Ronda Rousey captures the win.
Here is your winner, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
What an impressive performance by Ronda Rousey tonight as she defeats Alexa Bliss.
Senton.
A roll through. And look at Ronda. Setting her up for the Piper's Pit.
Wheels are turning. Rousey getting ready for her next move.
Rousey takes her down. Armbar's in.
She can tap out all she wants. It's not going to put an end to the suffering.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.